A 43-year-old man has been charged with the attempted murder of two police officers who were injured in a stabbing incident, Police Scotland has confirmed. Police constables Laura Sear, 39, and Kenny McKenzie, 43, were both seriously injured at a house in Gateside Gardens, Greenock, Inverclyde, on Friday morning. The man, who has been arrested and charged, is due to appear in Greenock Sheriff Court on Monday. A report will also be sent to the Procurator Fiscal. Meanwhile, colleagues have praised the incredible bravery of the two officers, who were initially taken to the nearby Royal Inverclyde Hospital, although one has since been transferred to the Queen Elizabeth University Hospital in Glasgow for further treatment. PC Sayre has 6 months' service with Police Scotland and PC McKenzie has been an officer for 9 years. Police have stressed incident was not terror-related and there is no risk to the wider public. Assistant Chief Constable Bernard Higgins, who visited both officers on Friday, said afterwards, "I went to the hospital and I spoke to both officers. I am blown away by the courage of them. They were in remarkable good spirits. I was actually very moved and proud to speak with them." First Minister Nicola Sturgeon also sent her best wishes, adding, "This is a reminder of the vital but often dangerous job our policemen and women do, and what a huge debt of gratitude we owe to them." Police Scotland has referred the incident to the Police Investigations and Review Commissioner, PIRC.